June is National Dairy Month, and everything dairy was celebrated today at the Culver's location in Baxter. Clayton Castle has the story.
It's June Dairy Month, which means it's time to move on over to the annual June Dairy Days event, put on every year by the Crow Wing County Dairy Association at the Culver's location in Baxter.
We've been doing this for 7 years now. We've had a Jersey cow here 1 year, and we've had Holstein cows here. The crowd keeps getting bigger. We get dignitaries to come, like Senator Kerry Rood is here today, and Josh Heinzman's been here before, but he had another commitment, so his wife was here. And
Senator Rood has participated in the event all 7 years and keeps coming back for more, as the event is more than just a competition. It's an educational experience for children.
But it's really fun, and the focus is on, all these young people come and they learn about dairies, and they pet the cows, and they learn about what they look like, and they're not afraid of them. My granddaughter actually got to milk the cow, so it's really all about letting the kids know about farming and how important it is to us and where their milk comes from. So it's really fun.
The event is also put on for the general public to see a cow firsthand and learn more about why we need dairy.
We're celebrating June Dairy Month, a chance to get the dairy farmers to bring a cow into town so the public can meet the cow and celebrate why we should consume dairy products for strong bones and teeth.
Senator Rood wasn't the only one participating in the event. Local celebrities, dignitaries, and yes, even.
We get Lakeland News to come out and do a little try to milk the cow and have a custard eating contest.
The key word there was try. Coming from Cincinnati, I had never milked a cow before, which showed on the scoreboard as I finished in last in the cow milking competition. Other events included a straw bale toss and a frozen custard eating contest, none of which were won by yours truly.
Now, the event is sponsored by Culver's, which gives $1,000 every year to the future farmers of America. Reporting in Baxter, Clayton Castle, Lakeland News.
Good to see Clayton getting involved there. As they say, Clayton, practice makes perfect as far as the cow milking goes.
If you've enjoyed this segment of Lakeland News, please consider making a tax-deductible contribution to Lakeland Public Television.